Lockout cleats are used with lockouts for circuit breakers with long, sliding switch throws. To start, snap the locking cleat to the base of the circuit breaker lockout device. With the circuit breaker in the off position, install the cleat and lockout device with the cleat in the recessed area of the circuit breaker. Rotate the thumb wheel clockwise to secure the lockout device to the switch tongue. Attach the padlock with worker's tag.